This is the story of a Johnny Rotten.